down. That's the gold in the bag for them. Lands a shot, a nightmare, phenomenal shot. Picks one, Pez are left.
He knows where one is, but does he know where the other?
It's a 1v1 situation, he lands the bomb!
Engaged on by the job.
Now Pied sitting on the point trying to fight for Cypher. Shatter comes in. And we see just Iron Fist now.
The flash is dodged. Panis gets one, he drops down. Lucas gets another. Kieran gets a third.
Sin Zhao. Karthus was looking to get involved, but got a little baited into it.
Will he hit a zero frag Zoidberg shot? He will! What an amazing shot! He's looking for the man in Pez. And Kieran Q with a beautiful shot.
The whole hog with the shatter.
It's impressive.
There's no way they can play around that they can't shield and they can't do anything.
Went for the re-engage there on Jarvan and actually gets opened up on by the Twitch who just pinned it.
But panicked with a 4k spray down, shuts him down. He wants the ace and he gets it.